Dear foreign friends, let's embark on a journey into not just a calendar, but a treasure trove of Chinese wisdom and cultural essence, the 24 solar terms of China. This ancient system acts as a palette, dividing time into 24 vibrant and poetic colors. Song of Spring, Burst of Vitality. In spring, all things come alive. During the spring equinox, while you're at home savoring the aroma of coffee, Chinese farmers are sowing seeds of hope in the fields. As the saying goes, spring rain is as precious as oil, not just for nourishing the earth, but also carrying the dreams and expectations of farmers. Short story, Waiting for the Spring Thunder. Let's listen to a little tale about the awakening of insects. In ancient times, there was a farmer named Xiao Li who believed that thunder on the day of awakening of insects could awaken the land. So, he squatted by the field, eagerly awaiting that thunderous sound. To his surprise, what he got was a gentle spring rain. Disappointed, he returned home, only to discover his garden filled with lively blossoms and greenery, all thanks to the unexpected rainfall. This taught Xiao Li a valuable lesson. Nature's gifts often come when least expected, in the gentle whispers of an unanticipated spring rain. Summer's Fervor, Passion and Growth. As the summer solstice arrives, the sun seems to showcase its power. In China, people eat zongzi, commemorating the ancient poet Qu Yuan. This is not only a tribute to tradition, but also a hymn to the enthusiasm of life. Autumn harvest, abundance and gratitude. During the autumn equinox, it's time for harvest. Chinese farmers are busy harvesting rice, while people in the cities admire the full moon, eat mooncakes, and celebrate the mid-autumn festival. It's a festival of family reunion and gratitude for nature. Winter's quietude, reflection and preparation. Winter solstice arrives, and snow blankets the earth. In China, this is an important solar term as it marks the return of sunlight. People eat tanyuan, symbolizing reunion and warmth. Beyond time, a philosophy. Chinese 24 solar terms are not just a division of time, but a reflection of life philosophy. They teach us to live in harmony with nature, finding beauty and meaning in every moment. This is not only China's cultural heritage, but also the crystallization of wisdom for all humanity. Dear friends, through this journey, I hope you can feel the depth and charm of Chinese culture. The 24 solar terms are not just a Chinese calendar, but a key to unlocking the door of Chinese wisdom and culture. Let's discover our shared stories in this colorful canvas of time.